whole thing. Let's keep controlling your sleeve good now. This guy's right sleeve, she's completely in control of that. So you can just settle in the right hand and you're ready to go. Very good control of the other game on that sleeve. And this control is to break it off. What we have here is 2 minutes now until 2 hours for now. If that's in favor of Hungary, if she manages to get this.
Με πήραν τηλέφωνο σήμερα από προχθές από το προνομείο.
Από το?
Το προνομείο.
Ναι.
Και μου ζητήσανε να επιστρέψω την κάρτα εισόδου που έχω στο Υπουργείο.
Ναι. Αν έχεις, ναι. Εμένα με είχαν πάρει να ρωτήσουν αν είχα ποτέ όταν ήμουν στο Υπουργείο. Δεν είχα όμως. Γιατί?
Εγώ είμαι στο Υπουργείο. Εμείς όμως ανήκουμε στο Υπουργείο. Στο Δέλτα Πιντέλτα είμαστε. Το ότι κάνουμε βαρτίς εδώ. Στο Υπουργείο όμως ανήκουμε.
Δεν έχει σημασία, δεν έχει όμως εκεί πέρα. Δεν ανεβαίνει ούτε κατεβαίνει από εκεί.
Ναι, όχι.
Γι' αυτό.
He's on a hiding to nothing here. We knew that the minute that she'd come up with that Wazari, it was backpedaling all the way. If she had one or two good attacks, in that minute 45 seconds, she had plenty. And they gave her plenty of opportunity. They allowed her. But when your fighter has a positive score, it's harder to penalize them. The referees are a little, because you score, you want the positive score to win. It shouldn't be that way. That's not the way it should be. A penalty is a penalty. But there's just that little bit of leeway that the referees understand it, even the players understand it, and you accept it. You know, Sandra, that it's to be a because the competitive score works in the same way that if you look at the Zari, you want a little bit of leeway. And it didn't get it. She abused it, paid the price in the end.
Είναι δικό της το μαγαζί και πήγε μέσα να ψωνίσει.